Hello dogs, welcome back to Minecraft Pocket Edition Survival. And so, I got me a bunch of torches ready, and I'm gonna have a mega exploration of this place. Now, I am kinda worried that this might get cut short because, well, first of all, this cave. Oh my gosh. Never realized this was down here. Anyways, I'm afraid this exploration might end short. So, oh, I've been here. Oh my gosh. Wow. Because if my pickaxe does break and there's diamonds somewhere. And plus I need to get wood to make another pickaxe because I used all of it to make freaking torches. But hey, at least the torches are useful. Oh yeah. Give me that iron, baby. Give me that iron. Yeah, give me that iron. No, could have been bad. Anyways, where was I? Oh yeah. Looks like there's a whole other avenue to go. I know you're a beautiful waterfall, but you are getting annoying. Really? Oh my gosh, there are so many avenues to go here. Probably the biggest cave I've ever seen in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Holy jeez. How come there's not a single diamond in this whole cave though? There's lots of iron, I'm grateful for that because I'm trying to get an anvil, but I have to get cobblestone just to block this whole thing up. Okay, thank goodness that water is finally coming out. So, oops. Or at least that helped clear out the lava. real and... Oh, first lapis of the series. Don't mind if I do. Water. Molly's just pointing me in the right direction. Why? Ooh. Oh. Wait, no! It's lit! Why? Got my sword out. Fall back. It's lit! What the hell? Torches. Yes, now they can't spawn. Bread? Horse armor, that's rare. Iron, goodness. Wheat. String. Iron. Name tag. Ooh, I can name something. Oh my gosh, that was the first dungeon of the series. Jeez. Well, I'm gonna go back home and find some pretty good loot in this cave. I think we found some pretty good loot because name tags and horse armor are uncraftable in Minecraft. So, that means I think name tags are uncraftable. If they are, silly me. But yes. More iron. Okay. And so I can make me a fire charge with coal. I can make me a hopper. Did someone just come in? Oh. I can make me Can I make a name tag? Or can I not? No, I can't. So that means it is uncraftable currently in the game. I know you can craft it in other versions of Minecraft, but in Pocket Edition, I don't think you can. Ooh, I can make me a lead, which requires a freaking slime ball. Oh, I can make me a bow and arrow. Yes, I can make me... Ooh, perfect time, first time to use my bed. Yes. Whoa! You scared me, sir. Sir, you scared me. That was scary. right now. I have me some pretty good loot and water for the cold drink. And so, see what loot we got. We got a name tag. We got me some leather armor from that zombie up there. We also got quite a bit of string. We only need 3 though. We got horse armor. We got lapis. We got tons of redstone. We also got some bread during that. So, do I have 32 iron? No. I do not. So that means it's time to make me a stick. Stick. First bow. Oh yeah. I got me a bow, dude. I got me a freaking bow. Okay. Wow. Still can't believe I don't have enough iron for that anvil though. I would have earlier if I didn't spend all my iron on the stuff. I also found some iron up here. I didn't get all of it. That's another one for the furnace. Oh yeah, this is a ring around the rosy part. I am gonna clear this out. There we go. Look out, dude. Got me some more flint. Okay. That'll be it for today's episode. Thank you guys so much, and